Right now, police in Aurora searching for suspects who have been involved with a string of robberies across the metro. And investigators out there say these guys are armed and apparently not afraid to use their guns.
Let's get right to Jim Hooley live at the Aurora Police Headquarters this morning, Jim.
And actually, they've been busy, too. Police said they've hit places here in Aurora, up in Thornton, and Longmont as well. But they got some really good pictures of them. Take a look at the images that we have here. Here are the suspects that police are looking for now this morning. Investigators say they've carried out armed robberies at the Dick's Sporting Goods store here at the Southlands Mall in Aurora, at a famous footwear up in Longmont, and a store in Thornton, too. Police believe that all of them are teenagers. They pulled guns and threatened store employees at times, and they fired shots in the parking lot when they were fleeing the store in Longmont. And that is a great concern for police. They don't know what they could do next. Investigators say they've been traveling in a Chevy Tahoe. It's got a Colorado plate on it, 333-ZTH, and that vehicle has been stolen. They say reported stolen out of Morrison a while back. Police have arrested one suspect wanted for the robberies, but they believe there are at least three others out there. And as we said, they got those really good photos of them from security cameras, and they didn't even make any effort to hide their identity, cover up whatsoever, or wear a disguise. So if you know any of those individuals in those pictures that we have from Aurora Police, please contact investigators here at Aurora, or of course our partners at Metro Denver Crime Stoppers. In Aurora at headquarters this morning, I'm Jim Hooley, FOX 31.
All right, Jim, thank you.